Hello, ladies and gents, welcome. Today I'm going to be turning this English show. Such a lovely piece. Check this out. It has also Spalding on it as well. Not too much, but it's enough that it went all the way through. It's going to be interesting. I haven't turned any Spalded U so far. I've turned a lot of U, and I haven't actually come across a spalted one, and it's too of a nicer word to intentionally trying to get a spalting effect on it, because if you get it wrong, sorry about that, I was gonna say if you get it wrong, it will go too rotten, and then you need to stabilize it, so yeah. But this is a perfect, in my opinion. So I'm going to make a couplet this time out of this wood. So guys, you see this cut, it's like an angled, but I'm not sure if I should flatten it, because I feel like it will look nice as it is, like a bit of angle. Plus if I do that, I'd lose these tiny little burrs in there, which gives you the feature. So I wish I could ask you guys, but I'm gonna keep it like that for this one, because I've done so many where I did flatten it. Thank you. applying Yorkshire grit and microcrystalline wax to the inside. Now I'm gonna go and finish the foot. Such a lovely wood, and it has a couple of bursts at the rim, but as you can see, I've rounded this rim because of the way I left it. One side is a bit bigger, slope going down, and it's much more smoother here for you to drink from than this side. So, and the bur is that way as well. There's some as well here, some burrs as well here and there. I hope you guys liked it. If you have, please hit the like button and make sure to have that bell button ticked so you get notified when I upload. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. That's the inside, and that's the bottom. Take care, guys. Talk to you on next video. Bye.